Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
So, what does Aaron have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Aaron's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Aaron died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. Some patients escaped. A few boats have come in, nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life.
I don't think that was...
This island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here?
I don't think that scene was nearly as cinematic as they wanted it to be. Treasures, am I? Does it make it sound like he's on a pretty focused mission at this point? What are your objectives? Remain undetected, take no damage, 12 kills or knockouts, lift all loot items. Alright, this all seems possible with a single playthrough. So let's go for it, shall we? Remain undetected. Undetected from what? That?
Now, what do we have here?
Just another plaque, dude.
Bard, were they trying to keep something out or in?
Like that noise. Creepy. It was playing the sound like I was being slowly detected by something. I still see nothing around me. I seriously don't want to go in there. Was that the door I was hearing creep open? Yes. Oh, I don't want this mission.
Okay. Seems someone's expecting me.
Yup.
asylum that's haunted with me. Why were you here?
I am worn down and exhausted from work. So tired.
And the female ward is probably a good start.
I think that's why this is creeping me out even more than it probably should be. No visitors. No visitors. Patient number 63 received Lord Abercrombie. 18. No visit. Like, literally mid-sentence, right? Oh, I don't like this. Light candles? I'm going to burn through a lot of poppy. I can't go out these. Okay. Received patient number 18. Young female admitted by the state and delivered under guard. Condition moderate to poor. Numerous abrasions and broken bones. Arrived drugged and unconscious. Instructed to keep her that way due to extreme violent tendencies when not sedated. Moved to women's ward, central seclusion for observation and treatment. Nurse Aubermill. So, patient 18 received her patron. The day before the revolt. That this is scripted for something terrifying. Might as well be.
These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum?
Jesus! Not cool. Tells me I'm really gonna need those fire arrows.
Looks like I need to have myself committed. Voluntarily, of course.
The women's ward key has been relocated to my desk in the men's ward. The dancer has been sneaking out to steal it and torment the linguist.
Wars.
to the men's ward. What did I see coming in here? Front. So yeah, first occlusion creating disturbances in the men's ward. Vent from the showers in the women's ward. And there's Lenny, you appear to be limping. Huxley to, or from T to Huxley. Scissors here are creeping me out. What was that? That is one door I do not need to pick. This place is creeping me out. What? That's not what I wanted to do. Some days I can barely see straight. All I can discern is that they seem to grow stronger the closer I am to Dr. Hutfield's patients. What's the music for? Such a completionist. All right, Let's go back and progress this.
Patient.
Double locks have been placed on the archivist's door as various supplies have been going missing. How he's going out, I don't know, but I suspect the watchman has been helping him. I relocated the ladder from M10 to M2 so that the two are no longer neighbors. That should quell their shenanigans for a while. The archivist and the watchman.
If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief.
Okay, M2 was the archivist. Wait, was it? Like a ladder from M10 to M2. So they're no longer neighbors. Meaning the archivist is an M9. One last save before I go. It's not freaky. That's gotta be a trap. Let us not forget, however, the care of the mentally ill comes with a price. We must pay it with our care, with our patience, and with our blood. For it is of our blood that these poor creatures come. and it is to us that they owe their peculiar sentiments. The master sneak thief so attributed to these times of woe, that which to him does not belong, a misplacement of desire. So, okay. A second, where did he go? He's at the vents. That is not cool. To right, they only just go forward. M8. Save the game. And this is M10. So this is where the archivist used to be. Or I'm sorry, the watchman used to be. He's got access into that room. That's the adjacent room, not M9. Which means I'm going to have to go in there if I'm going to complete this challenge. This is still freaking me out so much. Patient 29 is showing remarkable progress following the removal of patient 18 from the women's ward. He has become both tractable and agreeable. One could assume he is almost his normal self, though I admit I am keen to see him on the treatment center for further study analysis. His condition is not currently severe enough to warrant a transfer to reformation. If he were to resume his previous percussive demonstration of anxiety. Huh. Thank you. Do I not want to open that? I hate this mission.
This should get me into the female ward.
Found a special cache today left by someone like me. Little pieces of copper coin as old as the city and a strange painting. We think the same way, so there must be more. There's a noise in the wall, sometimes a clicking that sounds like my heartbeat. I have to have it. I will have it. Soon. That's the clicking sound he hears. Close that. What the hell was that?
This should get me into the female ward.
Take no damage. Okay, now I hear it. Night Warden on duty. Keep doors closed. Whoa, there's a dude over there too. Mute the sound too much. I can't hear. Okay, now he's getting closer. I can see him. Turn around, or does this keep going in there? He keeps going in a circle. Just horrible. Let's see where these stairs go. was that thing? Island is a fascinating one, not expecting a recent debate over whether it is more prison or hospital. Feel better. Still hear it. I still hear a lot. Just hearing the shutters. is through this lens of the author's experience that we shall explore the most mysterious of locales, the Moira Asylum, whose some have called the trickster's playground, and yet which the educated know as a place of healing. It is the impression of the boy Baron that this house of wellness could be a source of great creativity and income for the people which she serves.
Find peace.
The key for the elevator. Oh, not an elevator. Voices are getting louder. Every time I go near her, they start screaming. My hands are shaking so badly I can't even sign the register. What do I do? My hair, my fingernails, my teeth. It's like I'm falling apart. I can't go down there again. I can't keep doing this. Dr. Stedman will understand. I'll explain myself and get transferred back to the city. Everything will be all. Writing materials may only be used under strict supervision, are to be provided only when the patient can express a distinct goal. No pens with metal nibs are to be given to patients. Self-expression is not a valid form of cognitive therapy. It's another hall. Okay, I'm not in the mood. So that was her escape point that they were talking about for patient number. I don't even remember who they were talking about. Interesting. So wait a minute, I could have navigated all this before I even got the key. So if I do get what behind that door, behind that hall, I won't be advancing the story, and likely I won't be unleashing any more invisible night watchmen or whatever. So let's go ahead and see what's in that hall. Then I need to just man up and get through this mission. I don't see it. I don't hear it. Now I hear it. Every time I pick a lock, man, something bad happens. Oh man, I forgot about the knockouts. Wasn't there She's gone. I can't do this. Where'd the chick go, man? Oh, this sucks. I don't know what to do. I'm just not strong enough for this one tonight. Well played. I'm gonna take a break because this is just this is just killing me.